What's up, Coffee Family? It's D'Angelo, Coffee K9 Services here. We got Hank, our newest boarding train. Year and a half rescue, Mercedes Mastiff Hound Mix, whatever it may be. He's here for owner, outreach, obedience, behavior modification, severe separation anxiety, fear of the crate. We'll see whatever else we're dealing with when we get him here.
You got slobber on your paws now. Yeah, so, one of the things with the separation anxiety is the drool. It's the immense drool. He drools. Don't you hit my camera.
Okay, so I do know he's one of those dogs. Now I know he's one of those dogs. I'm not doing the tripod. Sorry, I look out for that. But one of the signs of like severe separation anxiety is the, in his case, it's the drooling. So he starts to drool and salivate and stuff inside the cage. You just gotta wipe it out. But we're gonna knock that out and get that worked out. Right now, what we're gonna work on right now is his place getting in, and he knows sit, so we're gonna work on sit and getting him to actually work for food. Come here.
See if we can introduce this.
He's also a little jumpy too, so a little nervy. That's genetics. As you can see. Training, but you can give them obedience and stuff, and you can hide it. Problem is, the dog is making noise. See how it responds to it. Getting used to it. The noise ain't gonna hurt nobody.
Hey! Yeah! Where's that buddy? Good.
I wish I would have recorded him actually getting in the crate yesterday. It was a whole process. He went snarling and all that type of stuff. No, I'm not getting in. Pancaked on the ground. Yeah, each time we take him and put him in the crate, he gets a little bit better. So just marking, doing those markers. Hank.
Sit. Ooh. Easy to sit. Hank.
Susan.
Hank, sit. Good, sit. Susan. Ooh. What else you know? Sit. Paul, all slobbery Paul. I don't know if I want that Paul anymore.
Hold on, man. I got a towel over
here. I got a towel over here.
Where is it? Can't deal with the drool, Paul. Family, I got to get my boy together.
I ain't a docious. Slobbering that much in your crate.
That only shows when I'm gonna have to clean up, I'm gonna take you back in.
Let's go, buddy. Hey, please. Good. Why you can't go in your crate that easy? Huh? Good place.
Get it.
Sister.
Good.
Hank. Woo! Hank. Heal. Oh. Yeah. Good. I like you. You figure out what page you're. You get that. What toys you play with? You play with any toys? Let's see if you want to give you the quick pool. Close but no cigar.
Hank, you acting like a shelter dog, man. Don't out of your own world.
Every dog. Let me see. Oh, let me see. I know they got these options.
Let me see if you like the old tennis ball. Just trying to see what type of stuff you got to play with.
I had a neighbor give me a bag full of tennis balls.
He only cares about the person walking down the street. All right, go to the tennis ball. Well, as you can see, that's a food drive, no toy drive, apparently. Hank, heal.
Ooh, we'll take it. We will take it. Use a food dummy.
Sister, Hank, place. Good. That's the easiest place you did yet.
We end it there. But, Spears up off the canine services.
Oh, I can't even get it on. New place.
he had to look off the canine services, being hanging noses,